Hello, darkness, my old friend. I am about to break wind, because the feeling came so fleeting from the cheese that I was eating and the enzymes that should help me with this pain. None remain. My lactose intolerance, a deepest gurgle starts to form, warning of the coming storm. Moving towards my derriere, I fear the onslaught of the derriere. As the pressure builds, I force my cheeks to reunite with all their might. Brace for inbound flatulence. What happened next I cannot tell. Drums beat in the depths of hell. Desperate measures came far too late. Peter opened up the pearly gates, bursting forth a song by Mother Nature's choir. From annals of yore, met with resounding silence.
That wasn't that bad.
Foolish child, reap what you sow. Oh my God, it's in my nose. Hold your breath to stop the wheezing. Everybody here is seizing. Green clouds converge across a modern no man's land. With echoes of the smell of silence, and the people went insane, searching for the one to blame. And all at once they remembered, in the words of ancient proverbs, and the psalm said, the first who hath smelt it are dealing gales of utmost foul and tenebrous bowels, and deadly when the sound is silence.